screen door that opened onto an enormous kitchen that smelt of wood smoke and thyme and the sweetness of human presence. With a six-burner Franklin stove and an old G fridge over in the corner. That was a good life. A good life that's gone. That was a good life. It's gone for good. And it won't come back. Kitchen got dark when there was a thunderstorm rolling in, thunder rumbling through the Laurentian mountains, and the lightning crash and the building roar of raindrops on a tin roof. But there was never any place I felt so safe as there. That was a good life. A good life that's gone. That was a good life. It's gone for good, and it won't come back. In the barn, and my grandfather's form down at the end milking the cows, and a bull that kicked the walls of its pen with a terrible crash wherever I snuck past. And I gazed at stones my mother's father's hands had placed so many years ago. That was a good life. A good life that's gone. That was it's gone for good. It won't come back. Sold the farm and moved into town. It's a combined golf course and subdivision now, but the old farmhouse is still there. Somebody's painted it red, and there's still a few of the old maple trees left. That was a good life. A good life that's gone. It's gone for good, and it won't come back.